Every morning, Mama takes me outside to do my business. I'm not supposed to pee-pee or poo-poo on the porch. I'm supposed to go out in the grass and the yard and do my pee-peeing and poo-pooing out there. Well, this morning, I may or may not have dropped a teeny tiny turd on the porch. I'm not admitting to nothing. I'm pleading the fifth. I don't know what I'm pleading the fifth off, but that's what I'm supposed to say. Anyway, Mama did find the teeny tiny turd, and she says, "Choco, did you drop this teeny tiny turd on the porch?" And I looked at her and I said, "Mama, I think a bear may have come up on the porch and done that." And she says, "Choco, really? You think a great big old bear dropped this teeny tiny turd?" "I think it's possible, Mama, that a bear would drop it. What you think?"